Good evening. Hours and hours of frustration for motorists today after a three-way collision shut four lanes on the Princes Freeway. The catalyst of the traffic bedlam, a truck rollover that seriously injured two drivers. Adam Hegarty has the latest.
A B-double rollover with triple the wreckage. The cabin and trailers sprawled across four lanes, a bus forced off the road, and a ute's front crumpled. The crushing impact felt for kilometres.
We're coming up to the scene of the accident on the Princes Highway. It's been a good hour and a half for us sitting in traffic.
The traffic caught in it all but stalled, all inbound lanes closed. 1 p.m, just past the Hoppers Crossing turnoff, the emergency response much more swift. The truck driver on a stretcher, in a neck brace, but remarkably, no life-threatening injuries. Taken to the Royal Melbourne Hospital, as was the man behind the wheel of the ute. The bus driver, shaken but not injured. He didn't have passengers.
We've missed a few appointments ourselves, medical appointments in the city, but that's nothing compared to what some of these people have suffered.
Traffic redirected as early as Werribee, as tow truck crews were mustered to the scene where they've spent hours. Hooking to the underside of the trailers, progress was gradual. And by 5 p.m, success.
We've been in traffic, just sitting in for about an hour, hour and a half.
About as slow as the painful crawl.
Adam joins me now from Point Cook. Adam, is the road open yet?
Not yet, Pete. All inbound lanes still blocked and all of them still closed. As you no doubt make out behind me here, crews still have a lot of work ahead of them. The truck, as we just saw, and as you can see here, is now upright, but still blocking the entire freeway. And just off the road there, you can see the bus. That hasn't been moved an inch. And there are plenty of traffic dramas this evening, particularly, I'm told, through Werribee and Hoppers Crossing, where people are being redirected off the freeway. Pete, the delays there are up to 35 minutes.